Look at this guy. I don't know if you're half full or half empty.